More breaking news from overnight now. Gunfire in Philadelphia's Strawberry Mansion neighborhood sends a man to the hospital. A 36-year-old man was shot just before midnight at 29th Street and Susquehanna Avenue. That man is now in stable condition this morning after he was shot in the chest. Police are now checking surveillance video near that scene.